Don't give a fuck about us. They don't give a fuck about us. All right, guys, it is early morning. Early Wednesday morning or Thursday, I don't know which one. But it'll be on the bottom right quarter. Supposedly there's a guy like with a knife. Two cops went back here. There goes another one. I don't know if they found their suspect. But let's go see. What's up, you guys? Welcome back. Thank you guys all for clicking on the video. I know I've been gone for a little bit, but I'm back. All right, you guys, right here, these officers asked if I was the one swinging the machete. I just shook my head no, and they continued on. Hopefully you like this video. Always film police.
Wasn't you over here swinging around your machete, was it? No?
I guess someone was swinging around the machete. This is when you know cops are wasting time. Cause I mean, they can't find them. It's like, all right, guys, just go already. Just go. They made a home in between. They made a home in between the bushes and the wall.
Show me your hands now. Show me your hands. Get them up. Don't move.
So they're looking for a guy with a knife, you guys, and they came across a homeless little shelter right here, and yeah. Always record police, you guys. Looks like they got somebody. It's
guy's a little aggressive over here with the stripes. Alright guys, so again, I know I've been away for a while. I've been going through some family things, man. My daughter just passed away January 27th in a car crash. I just got a cousin that got shot. He was 20 years old. I've been going through a lot right now. It's kind of hard to get my mind on cop watching and doing audits, man. I'm trying, you guys, just know that I'm trying to get my head back in it. I know you guys missed me and I missed the videos too, man. So I'm guessing they're getting his information to see if they can arrest him, obviously, instead of just like searching him and searching his little home over there and seeing that there's no knife. You know, they should just let him go, but nope, not the police department. They're gonna cut him loose or not. I think they are. Yeah, they did.